With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello friends, our question is: the distance traveled by a body is 107.25 meter in time 1.5 seconds. Velocity with correct significant figures is. So here we are asked to find out velocity with correct significant figures. Distance traveled by the body is given by d is equal to 107.25 meters and time is t is equal to 1 seconds. Our options are 71.5, option 2 is 71, option 3 is 71.5 and option 4 is 72. So we know that velocity is given by distance upon time. Distance is 107.25 upon time is 1.5. So we get velocity 71.5 meter per second. But we are asked to find out the velocity with correct significant figures. Here correct significant figures, when we perform multiplication or division, then the quantity which has least significant figures is called as the is considered to have the, then final answer should have the that much significant figures. So here minimum number of significant figures are here 2. So answer should have minimum 2 significant figures. So up to 2 significant figures, here we can see there are 3 significant figures. So velocity will be 71 meter per second. That is why option 2 is the right option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.